Hi, how are you? I greet you today bringing glad tidings of health and prosperity. My name is Hisira. I come from an extraterrestrial race of naturopathic healers. Our planet orbits the star that your Earth astronomers have named WASP-7, which is 456 light years away from your solar system in the constellation you call Microscopium. Over countless millenniums, our race has evolved and developed the most efficient healing modalities for well-being, wholeness, and longevity. In ancient times, our approach to healthcare was similar to the rudimentary methods practiced in the Western Hemisphere of your planet Earth. However, those methods do not truly promote healing. Those methods are only about keeping the doctors, hospitals, and pharmaceutical companies rich. You notice that the word hospital is related to the word hospitality, but it is not related to the word health or cure. And, hospitality just means that they have to be nice, but sometimes they are not even hospitable at the hospital. This is because they have no intention to cure you. They just treat the symptoms, but do not provide you with a cure. They want to keep you sick, to keep you coming back. Pharmaceutical companies are no different from drug dealers. Did you know the word pharmacy comes from the Greek word pharmakia, which means sorcery and witchcraft? It is mentioned in your Earth Bible, in the book of Revelations, chapter 18 verse 23, where it states, "For by thy sorceries, or pharmacies, were all nations deceived." To put it simply, medicine is a meadow sin, a sin against the meadow, a sin against nature, a sin against your body. This is why it does not heal. Your standard American diet, or SAD, is sad, and only promotes more sadness, illness, and disease, or dis-ease, making life not easy for you. Why do you think the FDA, the Food and Drug Administration, governs both foods and drugs? Because they are intentionally making you sick through the food you eat. All of these methods are a part of allopathic medicine, which is only concerned with the use of pharmaceutical drugs or surgery to treat or suppress symptoms of diseases rather than provide you with a cure. However, as we evolved, we realized that the true path to health and wellness came in the alternative form of naturopathic healing. When you learn how to live in tune with nature and the universe, then the universe will provide you with the best methods for healthcare. This is the true meaning of universal healthcare. The first fundamental and ancient rule is, let thy food be thy medicine, and thy medicine be thy food. With this in mind, you must first cleanse and detox your body of all the poisonous food that you have eaten over the years. You must cleanse your colon, cleanse your blood, cleanse your kidneys, cleanse your liver, cleanse your cells, and cleanse your mind and spirit. Once you have been cleansed, it may be necessary to practice intermittent fasting, and you must adopt a plant-based diet. You must become a vegan. Eating meat and animal products promotes cancer in the body. We have learned over time that it is best to have a diet for your specific blood type. We have learned that it is important to eat alkaline foods, electric foods, and magnetic foods, and drink alkaline water and polarized water. We also take supplements of monatomic gold and monatomic silver. Having a proper disciplined diet is the first step to health and wellness and disease prevention. But even with a proper diet, it is still possible to get sick from various external influences. In the event that sickness does occur, we utilize a variety of modalities to provide a cure. One modality is homeopathy, the idea that like cures like. We also use therapeutic touch like reflexology and acupuncture, which promotes healing and reduces pain and anxiety. We are able to provide energy therapy by channeling universal life force energy through the palms of our hands to send healing energy as chromotherapy. We also use sound healing, light healing, and crystal healing. It is important to become a herbalist, the real herbal life, and know which herbs of nature can cure certain conditions. I will provide you with a list of my favorite herbs, using the earth names, and what they are used for. My favorite herb is Moringa, which has antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds, and can be used for balancing hormones, slowing the effects of aging, improving digestive health, balancing blood sugar levels, preventing diabetes, and helping stabilize mood and protect brain health. Next is Ashwagandha, which is a rejuvenator and relieves stress and strengthens the immune system. Some good herbs for detoxifying and cleansing are dandelion, milk thistle, senna leaf, and burdock root. Ginseng and echinacea can be used to strengthen the immune system. Garlic, ginger, and cinnamon can be used to lower blood pressure and lower cholesterol. Golden seal and turmeric can be used to reduce inflammation. Maca root is a good herb for hormonal balance. Don Quai and black cohosh can be used by women as a remedy for menstrual cycle pain and discomfort. Yohimbe can be used by men to remedy erectile dysfunction. Pepsisawa and cat's claw help cure urinary tract infections. Fennel seed and peppermint leaf aid in digestion. And lastly, gotu kola and ginkgo biloba are good herbs for supporting brain health and improving memory. I swear by all the healers and by all the gods and goddesses, making them my witnesses, that I will carry out, according to my ability and judgment, this oath and indenture. I hold each of you as equal to my own family. If you are in need of healing knowledge, I will share it with you. I share with you this art, without fee or indenture. I will use treatment to help the sick according to my ability and judgment. But I will keep pure and holy both my life and my art. I will not use the knife. Into whatsoever houses I enter, I will enter to help the sick, and I will abstain from all intentional wrongdoing and harm. Now if I carry out this oath, and break it not, may I gain forever reputation among all for my life, and for my art. Health is wealth. Wholeness and balanced vibrations to you all.